down the shirt.
Yo, what is up everyone? Welcome back to another video. We are starting out today's vlog in the airport. We're in New York City. So right now we're trying out something I've never seen in my life. It's a car wash for your glasses.
What?
Basically, you put your glasses in. Apparently it's not supposed to damage them. This is insane. 3, 2, 1, start. There goes your glasses. Oh my god, guys. I've never seen this. Bro. What is happening? Bro, where are the glasses?
Cleaning.
Have you ever seen a washer for glasses? Ta-da! So as I said, right now we just landed here in New York from LA. It was actually a 5-hour flight. Now here's the thing. I thought it was only gonna be like 2 hours or something, but no. Yo, it's actually raining here in New York. So right now we just came out of the airport and it's pouring down with rain. This is bad. So right now we just came out of the airport and it's actually raining. Like, it's pouring down with rain. So here's the thing, when you're in Dubai, it literally never rains. So whenever I come out of the country and I see rain, it's actually really fun. All right, anyways, let's get in the car before I damage my camera. It is pouring right now.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, in my bank account.
All right, boys, so we are finally here at the hotel. You already know what it is. So here is the thing. As I told you, we are literally just stopping in New York for like 7 hours before we fly back out. So we are on a crazy schedule right now. So here is the thing, guys. Today's video is actually gonna be a little bit special. And I wasn't sure if I was gonna release this video or I wasn't. You guys know me and Saigon, we love to do our shopping. And everybody has their own budget, okay? I have my own budget of shopping. He has his own budget of shopping. So the other day when we were in New York last week, I ended up going shopping with him and he bought a lot of stuff, okay? He bought a lot of expensive stuff, but I don't want this video to come across as showing off. It's more for people that like designer clothes, okay? And when I mean like he spent a lot of money, I mean it was over $10,000 just for clothes. So yeah, here is shopping with a billionaire. Enjoy. Oh. So right now me and Saigon just made it to the shops. This place is beautiful. If you look behind me, guys, I feel like we're in like a dream world.
Wow, everything is here.
Here's the thing, Saigon promised me I can buy anything I want.
Okay.
On his credit card.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go. Ooh, looking like $1 million.
It looks nice fit.
So right now we are shopping around and the first thing Saigon found is a Dolce & Gabbana jacket. This is nice.
It looks similar to what I have, but this has something special.
It's got like this futuristic look to it. Look at that, like the way it looks is insane. This is clean, bro.
Is it my size?
I think tight is the way it has to look, bro.
Oh, it's about to go down.
Listen, guys, right now we are legit
buying the entire store. But before we show you everything we're getting, guys, you might be realizing Saigon is holding a camera. I want to let you know, at the end of our America trip, Saigon is releasing a Movlogs and Saigon American movie.
Yeah, it's actually like a summary of everything we're doing, so go check it out.
Guys, subscribe to his channel. I'm going to leave it in the description. At the end of this whole trip, everything we've done is going to be edited into a movie on his channel. Now, normally we buy a lot of Gucci, but I feel like we need to be different today, you know?
Buy anything. Look.
All right, check out this sweater.
You know those typical rich guys? You look like a typical rich guy right now.
Is it too big?
I like it. It looks nice. Yo, this looks fire, bro.
Nice, right? And with the jacket and all that.
Ooh, Balmain.
Balmain.
How do you say it?
Balmain.
It's Balmain.
No, bro, it's French. Balmain.
So right now, I brought Saigon to the shoe section. Look at these Gucci's, bro.
You look like a disco ball.
Bro, that is so you.
No, that's so you.
All right, boys, so right now Saigon is shopping around. He's actually buying like a ton of stuff. Like, I can't wait to show you. But honestly, I just want to say, normally, I'm not a big fan of like branded stuff, but they actually have some really, really nice things, guys. Like, check this out. This hoodie just looks so clean. Like, I have camo hoodies, but like, you can tell this is better quality and like cleaner, if you know what I'm trying to say. These are the craziest pants I've ever seen. Oh. Okay, I just lost $1,000. $1,250. Holy moly. What? I think Saigon's actually getting this one. How much is that? 1.2K. Not bad. Not bad at all. But yeah, for now, let's continue shopping and let's get some stuff.
All right, guys, we just finished up shopping. We got a lot of nice stuff.
Oh yeah. So right now we just finished shopping, and when I say we, I mean he. And are you ready to see everything we got? Guys, check it out. Bam. Bro, they ain't ready.
Nice stuff though. We're gonna wear it every day, and you're gonna see what we have. It was a really nice collection, and you know, when I like something, I like it.
Where is the receipt though? Guys, check it out. Okay, listen, I don't want to show you numbers, but a lot was spent. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. All right, guys, holy moly, this is insane. I'm gonna show you everything once we get back home. Holy moly. So right now we're leaving the store. Bro, everybody's looking at us like we're crazy. Anyways, right now we're just waiting here for the taxi to get here, but honestly, I can't wait to get back to the hotel just to show you some of the stuff, because it actually looks kind of nice.
It's really nice.
Kind of, yeah, nice.
I like it.
It's okay.
I like it.
We're not gonna get on one term. Just agree with me, bro. Okay, boys, so right now we are back at the hotel room, and it's finally time to show you everything that my friend Saigon bought. So as I said, today he literally bought the entire store. So let's see what he got. Let's do this. Yeah. All right, boys, so as you can see, there is a lot of things that we have to go through right now. Absolutely insane. So, without further ado, let's start unboxing. Oh, yeah. Packet number one. Woo. Oh, my God. All right, guys, so this is the first thing he got. Okay, so he got this really cool like velvety jacket. This one is actually one of my favorites. It's like really, really fancy, and I want to let you guys know the prices these are, so just so you have an idea. This one is $3,020. $3,020. So this is the first thing he got. Damn, this looks insane. Packet number two. Oh yeah.
So this is one of my favorites that we got today.
Bam!
This is the Dolce & Gabbana hoodie. Now honestly, I think this is one of my favorites. It just looks the coolest, as you can see. And yeah, it just, this one is artistic, if you know what I mean. Packet number 3. Let's go. There's like 7 packets we need to go through right now, so I'm gonna try and do this as quick as possible. Ooh, look at this. What do we have over here? So next up, this is a Balmain jumper. This is probably one of my favorites as well, just because it stands out so much. Just to let you know how much this is $1,200. Damn. I think I've lost count right now, but I think this is number 4. I probably said this for every single one, but this is my favorite, guys. The Dolce & Gabbana jacket. Oh. If you feel it in real life, it just feels amazing. It's like this really cool nylon material, or whatever you want to call it. This is Dolce & Gabbana. The next 2 purchases are very, very boring. He went and got 2 black jeans. This is when you have too much money to waste. Okay, listen. You don't need 2 same pants. The next purchase is, ta-da! This is a Valentino jumper, okay? I'm not sure if you guys know the brand, but all of these brands are like super luxury. This is $1,300. $1.3K. Look at it. This one I'm not too sure about. Okay, this one I don't know, guys. And now on to the final one. Woo! The final thing he got is a Balmain t-shirt, guys. This one's pretty simple. I think it's like a day-to-day t-shirt. But yeah, there you go, boys. That is everything Saigon got. Honestly, a lot of things were bought.
Alright, well now I don't know what to do with all of these packets.
But yeah, there you go. Today has been an amazing, amazing day. If you guys aren't already subscribed to the channel, subscribe right now because it's gonna get even crazier. So anyways, as always, I'm gonna wrap up today's vlog here. As I said, make sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell. You guys do not want to miss out the next couple of days. It's gonna be lit. Anyways, I love you guys all. I'll see you tomorrow for another epic vlog. Click here to subscribe. Click here to watch my last video, and as always, y'all, adios.